And here's an update on a story that we brought to you earlier this week. Colorado Parks and Wildlife canine helped find the person who illegally poached a pronghorn antelope last month. CPW says Samson found the arrow that killed a male pronghorn in South Park off Highway 24, a few miles west of Wilkerson Pass. That arrow led CPW to the person they say shot the animal from the highway. They're now facing charges.